And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. Last time we made it up here and we have more running to do. I guess I'm not going that way. I guess we're camping. See how wonderful the attitude around the campfire is. Oh, wow, even Justin's getting down. Yeah. Wow, even Justin's starting to get depressed. You? Yeah, I don't think Fina's too happy with Justin and how he's talking. Oh, come on, Justin. Wow. Okay, it looks like Fina's gotten Justin going again. He just needed a good kick in the butt. Repeating. I wanted to talk to Sue, not you. Yeah. Already been through this. Yep, Puffy's excited. I guess since I talked to Fina first, I don't get any additional dialogue from Sue. Let's turn in. Another day of climbing. Yay. At least the sun's out. What? Morning sun? Did we finally make it to the top? Yay! No more climbing! Oh, we gotta climb down the other side, though. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff out there. Wow. Yeah. Okay, what the? Huh? Some mechanical claw going on. Well, Sue, that's what I've been wondering. Yeah, it took us 3 camps to actually get this far. What the hell is that? Oh, he grabbed Sue. It just dropped Sue off the side of the wall! Jeez. Yeah, please don't let go. You're asking me? Well, I don't think we can do anything, so... That's a nice view. Looks pretty prehistoric, or something like that. No, we're still okay. And we landed on a giant leaf. Justin still has his hat, somehow. Aww, they're cuddling. Fina's really happy to see that he's okay. She's even a little teary-eyed. Wow. These are basically just vines. That's crazy. Yep, we're on the other side. Hmm. Yeah, we forgot about her, didn't we? I think we should go find Sue, maybe. Just maybe, possibly. And, yeah, new areas. Huh. Save point. I shouldn't need to use the stash point. I'll use it. Didn't put too much in it, but, you know. I'm stuck on that. Huh. Can't go. Some very strange plants here. Huh. Where am I going? Doesn't matter. New enemies. Plot mold. I guess we're just gonna bash him and see if we can actually do anything. Not really. I think they have a bunch of status ailments. I don't remember any of them actually what they do, but it's really not important. The enemies here are very weak because, well, we only have two party members in the game considered that, I guess, in creating the game creators. Considered it creating the rest of this part of the game. Okay, more new enemies. We can still see the wall off to the side, so. And we still gotta find Sue. Red devils. I don't remember what they do. I think they have some magic, but they're really extremely weak. Whip level up, that's good. They also drop something. Okay, those guys drop something called Health Weed. Let's see what it does. Oh, 80 HP. That's pretty good. Stuff. Antidote, that's completely worthless since we have Cure, and nothing's poisoned us in so long that really doesn't matter. Okay, continuing on. We got some gold, if I can get past the plant. And more mold. Justin's up an axe level, and I took the liberty of clearing this little section out of enemies. I can't go that way. Because, well, I didn't think you wanted to watch it. More mold. Fina got a whip level out of that. Wow, that's a lot of red devils. I hope they don't come at me all at once. But I am going to cut this off here. I should be pretty close to 10 minutes as usual. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off.